Giving up drinking. Last night was the last, this morning is brutal. Ah, man. I feel like ass, drank margaritas straight from the blender. That party was unforgettable from what I remember. I have no idea. I guess last night went better than it could have gone. Woke up in a bed instead of the neighbor's front lawn. I'm thinking I'm giving up drinking
again.
Nice. I've got no cuts or bruises. I got my wallet and my phone, but I left my dignity at my friend's brother's home, 'cause they told me I tried to impregnate a duck. I vaguely remember finger banging something that clucked or quacked when I went to pee this morning. I remember the dare as a feather popped out of my underwear. I'm thinking I'm giving up drinking
again.
Nice. Here's how it happens. Every time I go out, I get a drink and I should leave. And every next morning, I start to heave. I think I'm turning into my buddy Steve. Mouth trumpet solo. Bit of a tradition. I end up naked and scared in the back of a car in a fetal position. I think I know why they came up with prohibition. Think about how much that sucked. Wait, this isn't my house that I'm waking in. Where are my clothes? And when did this room start to spin? I'd get up and leave, but I definitely hurl who's laid next to me. I hope it's just a hairy girl. Oh God. Didn't get arrested or commit any crimes, but my cell phone says I called my ex-girlfriend 42 times. You don't think I can give up my beer? Well, you're the fool, 'cause I gave up drinking 9 times last year. I'm thinking I'm giving up drinking. My breath is stinking. I banged Dick Lincoln. I'm thinking I'm giving up drinking.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice, Steven.